Welcome to the Eternal Forest, everybody. I'm that one Flareon. And meet Cheryl. Cheryl is our... I think it's our first time we have a partner with us. Cheryl is going to fight with us and help us through the rest, through the entirety of our first trip through the Eternal Forest. We can get an antidote right here really quick off. Now, partners, first thing, whenever you go into wild battles, there will be two Pokemon now instead of one, meaning this is a great way. Now, the second thing is, she fights with you, so she has her Chansey. Cheryl, now, you learn this in the Battle Tower, but you'll get later on, when we get to the Battle Frontier, at post-game, you can actually fight with these people, all the people, the partners you found, again. Now, I'm not going to fight this. I don't need to. Okay, never mind. I will, because the game doesn't want me to leave. Hopefully, Chansey can actually do decent. But, here's the thing. Of the team... Okay, that worked. Okay. Cheryl typically goes towards Pokemon with high HP. She'll always have the Chansey, though. So don't worry. No random luck here. Now, we have to fight this battle. This is a required battle. And no matter what, we're fighting with Cheryl. Her Chansey is pretty freaking good. Sort of. Her Chansey uses... Egg Bomb has Soft Boiled and has a few... I think it has at least one other move. Soft Boiled is its heal. It'll heal itself with Soft Boiled, and its typical damage is going to be through Egg Bomb. For this, I'm going to bite the worm... I'm going to hope to God that patch... Oh, no. Please, Chansey. Please attack. Fudge. And it's probably gonna hurt me. That's the funny part. I hate you so much, Pachirisu. I hate you. Please, please, Chansey. Please attack. Oh, wait. I just made it so the only thing left is the Pachirisu. Level 16. Egg Bomb number 2. Which puts that damage pretty high. And I don't know which one it'll hit with, so I'm gonna switch to the Bidoof and hope it attacks me. I don't want to take that freaking bite hit. Unleashed energy on... Okay, it was the Chansey. I don't know exactly how bite works, so I was a little nervous. Harden. Bidoof. Fight, Bidoof. Whoa, Spark. Well, it didn't want to use that on the freaking Zubat, but oh, it'll definitely use it on the Bidoof. I love the AI. It can be so stupid at times. But, Tank, I guess. You can go out next. I love AI. I love the AI. It's so derpy. Oh, now it's gonna spark Turtwig. Okay, no, it didn't. Darn it. I was hoping it would. That would have been so funny. Ah, it's paralyzed Chansey. Great. Tank used Razor Leaf. Didn't do much. And Chansey heals with Soft Boiled. Now to slowly wait. Aw, oh, please don't poison. Screw you. I don't care. I should probably just do direct damage. I mean, it probably won't do massive amounts, but honestly, I just want to be done. One good thing. Every battle afterwards, Cheryl will fully heal your entire team. So... So after this, I won't be poisoned anymore. But, it's so slow and boring. I freaking hate you, Pachirisu. Why are you not dying? You're supposed to be terrible. Yeah, because this is the one point in the game in which Pachirisu can actually do anything. Because Pachirisu is a pretty bad Pokemon after this, because it's just... its only good stat is speed. But yeah, it's down. Silcoon poison stings me again. Chansey is paralyzed and can't bloody move. I can't hit the Silcoon apparently, and it's hardened too. Oh god. No! I have to switch. I need to switch to freaking... to Shari. I need Shari. Please, Shari, get rid of this bloody Silcoon. Have I spent this entire video fighting this one stupid trainer group? You could have done that earlier, Chansey! I can't wait till when battles are going to be typically over in, like, 5 moves. Our team, it's just not ready yet. And everyone's going to get, like, little to no experience. And Tank leveled up somehow. And Tank wants to learn Curse. Yes, Curse is weird. No, I don't want to get rid of Tackle. I want to get rid of Withdrawal. Curse raises my attack and defense, but lowers my speed. Here's the weird part. Curse, when it's on a ghost-type Pokemon, does a completely different effect. Curse is just a weird move. But anyway, Beautifly! I don't care. Just die, please. Oh, you're gonna be hitting the water type. Yep, you're attacking me. Just die, you stupid bug. I've been in this fight forever. And there's like four more, there's like 3 or 4 more groups of a double battle trainer fight. I mean, this is probably gonna be the worst one, but still, just die. Please, for the love of God, tell me that none of the other fights are going to be this bad. I don't think so, because Batman should be really good in the next one. I'm going to try to do that one in this fight, in this video, just so that I can hopefully make up for lost time in the next part or something. I'm not going to grind, by the way. Because whenever you have a partner like this, it's actually a pretty good idea to do some grinding if you need it. But I don't really think I need it, so I'm not gonna. And this is gonna be the last battle of this video. Because, yeah, it's been 8.5 minutes past. It's already past 8.5 minutes. Yeah. Abras. They're both Abras. Now, here's the thing. This is kind of a jerk move. These Abras both have hidden power, and they are both hidden power fighting. I am dead serious. Something specifically strong against against the Chansey. Although it still does no damage basically at all. And it's going to do even less damage to Batman, because Batman is actually resistant to both of its dual type. Batman's poison type resists fighting, and so does its flying half. So goodbye, Abra number one. Plus, these Abras really aren't that bad. Like, this is much easier. Still gonna take, like, over a minute. To do this one little fight. Dun, 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 dun. Yay! Wing attack, Batman! You're gonna be so good now. Now I will get rid of Astonish, because that is completely useless. It's basically useless at this point, because I already have Bite. Now let's get rid of it for Wing Attack. And now Batman is so much better. But anyway, in the next part, I am going to continue through the Eternal Forest. See you guys then.